Should not have these double standards about what we consider macho and